It's funny how you can affect someone's life so closely and yet remain a total stranger to them. Friends tease you all the time. That's common. Shivani. Maybe they shouldn't have teased me with her. Anyway, it's how you react that matters. First, you deny it. Then, you ignore them. You ignore them, but not the idea. But it all gets weird when you start believing it. Maybe I was just at the wrong place at the wrong time. They say, if you ever find yourself falling downhill, it's nobody's fault. It's because you took a wrong step. That's mine right there. Thank you. I enjoyed living someone else's life so much that I got detached from reality. Then you have to hit rock bottom before you realize. All I wanted to do was get close, but now I'm more distant than ever before. My time with Shivani was brief, but it shone brightly, like the life of a firefly.